Hello, I'm Biff Godfrey with Godfrey Legal. Some advice you should consider before buying a business. Number one, you should never sign a standard contract form. Wait until you've reviewed it with an attorney. Don't be rushed. Number two, you need to see more than just last year's tax return to properly determine the real value of a business. You should look at least 3 years of tax returns, bank statements, accounting books and records, sales tax returns, unemployment payments, operating costs, etc. How things have trended over a three-year time period are a much better indicator of value. Number three, use professionals to assist you in your due diligence and CPAs to review the accuracy of finances. Think about what is missing and irregular. Number four, engage commercial building inspectors to thoroughly inspect the physical condition of leased premises or a building. The same goes for equipment essential to the operation of the business. Deferred maintenance only saves the seller money and can cost you a bundle. Number five, hire an attorney to review contracts, leases, vendor and service agreements, etc. It's next to impossible to get out of a contract you've assumed, so know what you're getting into. And number six and last, if you're financing your business, take the time to know that most loans are never made within the time frame your loan officer assures you can be met. Biff Godfrey, Godfrey Legal.